So what next? I think I might want to start the quest. So that means going to the relay to talk to a person. And from what I've gathered, the Glast Gambit, which I'm about to start, has been hailed as a pretty bullshit mission by the community. In general, it has a good thematic first mission, but then it gets utter shit. And that's what I'm afraid will be my reaction as well. We'll see. Seriously, what are you doing? It's supposed to be a serious talk. And you, Ego Glast, you have this wonderful holographic display that must have cost several hundred thousand. And you could have shown us the Neva recording on it. Yet you threw us into a different screen entirely. Talk about a waste of resources. And while we are at the relay, let's go have a chuckle at the Master Trader.
Hey Eterno, good to see you.
Out of stock? People actually buy this? Well, maybe you are a Master Trader after all. I certainly wouldn't. What are you doing? Floating up there in the air.
You will make an excellent... You are a true hunter. Where would the sanctuary be without you? Knowledge is the path to the singularity.
I think I actually unlocked this one. But this is pretty much only a lore bomb. You may wish to pause the recording while I slowly scroll through this entire thing. I think the developers have pretty much forgotten that these ones even exist. they haven't added new ones in ages. They're just pretty much kept this as a daily, and there are no new pieces of lore to be unlocked by doing these additional scans.
Knowledge must be earned, Kenno.
Let's start the crewman. It's actually the Deathrun crewman, so.
I will share what I know, but you must prove yourself, Deezer. Return to me. Hunt this creature for me. Perform synthesis, and you will.
Right, so the Glast Gambit. I think it starts with a hive mission of some sort. Or rather a defense hive or something along those lines.
Tenno, I trust Ergo Glast, but a colony that survives amid the infestation? It seems impossible.
Seems like we might want to deploy the Ember. Yeah, pretty much. I'm not sure what level the enemies will be in this mission, so I'm not sure if I want 125 to 30. I guess the World in Flames will suffice at that level range as well, without me having to boost its power strength up. I doubt anyone else is running this, so I don't pretty much need to change it from public, but let's do it regardless. It's better to be sure than to fuck up the footage on a quest that I probably cannot repeat if something fails here.
In his gluttony, Mr. Arnold took more than Mycona's most promising youth. He left the colony defenseless. Three gateways lead into the colony. They all need to be shut.
There's a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
Sure, if we are going to see any special tiles in this mission, we might. Especially with the gates that need to be closed. But basically, I have little reason to explore this ship with all its dead ends. Maybe we might be able to find a cluster of Archon crystals somewhere, and that could actually be. Find. as you are. That's an ancient disruptor behind this corner. Is this a dead end? There might be something here. A big beast. Seen you floating there. I don't think this room exists anymore in the non-infested corpus ship variant, because this one used to be a room in the raid mission. There would be a pedestal in the middle where the target of the theft would then reside. Just, I haven't seen it in ages. Maybe it might exist in some old quest or something, but I doubt it. They pretty much did away with the raid quests and replaced them with the survival instead.
Receive what is owed to you.
actually the end row. I really not think that we are gonna cluster. See what the room used to be that was changed to be something like this. So does this now change over to being a regular corpus ship? You have power cells here. Awesome. What about you guys? What did I miss you earlier?
That freak took my daughter. Will you find her?
Stop on your helmets. I'm actually scanning you.
For the Triuna.
Holograms. Bloody hell. You have a hit point bar, you can be interrupted with. Probably safe to tackle that one down. There's supposed to be a terminal here that would allow us to do some fiddling. At least you seem to be a sensible lot. Because I'm not seeing any hazardous liquid nitrogen barrels here anywhere. That would be more than likely to explode in our face.
Ergo wasn't lying. He dropped the Tenno.
Yeah, I guess it's time to go to the waypoint. Because I don't think there are any secrets here to be gleaned.
See those infested tumors? Growing in malignancy, as greed did among the corpus when I was there. The Myconians can't close the gate until these growths are destroyed.
So I had four people with me now. There are additional two blue dots in the map. So let's take all six scans. Maybe they'll pop up in my... simulacrum thingy.
The colonists are going to force the security gate closed. Don't let the infested get to them. Don't let them.
I probably activated these in the wrong order. No, I don't have the energy thing. Increasing my body flames damage. There loot is the ultimate bar, not the actual collectibles there. I probably should have gone in to check now, it's starting to smell like too late. They have the ventilation duct as well, those cannot be... but this one can be broken. But I can't go there myself.
One door has been closed. Two remain. Carry on. When that gluttonous freak, Mr. Anya, attacked this colony, he went straight for the Triuna. He left these people defenseless. And for what? Profit? Typical corpus mindset.
You don't even have lasers here.
Here's the second security gate. Destroy the infestation so the colonists can force it close. That's it. Now make sure the Myconians can finish the job and close the gate.
Watch out!
Do you respawn? Viral damage in there. They're taking so little damage that there has to be ancient healer there somewhere.
Thank you.
here. Watch out at that point.
The Tenno came. They actually came to you, Tenno.
Stealth takedown didn't actually work because of height difference. I hope they'll fix that at some point. So I guess this concludes the fun part in this quest.
You fought with a generous spirit, Tenno, but now must work to free the Myconians and return the Triuna. The sequence offered to pay Anyo an exorbitant ransom, but he laughed it off. He doesn't need the money. So, we have no choice but to exploit Anyo's weakness. His love of gambling, our only chance of freeing these people, is to challenge Anyo and his brokers in the Index.
Slow down, Glast. My Tenno have already offered immense help, and now you want them to enter the Index? This is dangerous work.
Fair, but the Myconians aren't asking for charity. Their ancestral understanding of the infestation comes from an old war relic. A relic that I know will be of extreme interest to you. Return the Triona, and the relic will be yours. A fair compensation for the risk.
So, did I get a clandestine inbox message as well? No, not yet. Challenge Nef Anio on the index. So basically it's the Corpus take on the Rathum. And I think I want to go there as a Rhino. Using... Well, let's use the Redeemer. And Sanctity Gris and... Furis. My usual stuff, I guess. And let's change you back from being corrosive to full toxin. The corpus units are fond of their shields and toxin just goes right through. And I probably don't want the CC build. Probably want the power strength build. Because I don't know how much damage they'll be dealing at me. If they have armor, so... Well, actually, let's take the energy siphon. And, the steel viper goes one of those. So will... armored agility go into the other? Possibly. And I want some... health as well, but I'd be relying a lot on the Ironhide. I should have pretty good power strength, but the duration and range is not that great. Let's see here, iron skin, additional 4,500 hit points there. Should work, hopefully.
To beat Mr. Anyu at his own game, we must first show him that we are worthy competitors. Only then will he let us enter the upper echelons of this foul index.
So people have been complaining that this index turns to be pretty bullshit as far as the AI is concerned, and the major you put in is going to get higher and higher, and you'll lose it if you lose the mission, and there are interesting twists maybe coming up in these matches, which I think there are 5 matches that come and all have 3 rounds in them, so that might be pretty horrible. And I don't know if this also serves as a tutorial to the index. I saw some people complaining that this doesn't actually instruct at all, and that seems to be the case.
By the void,
just Corpus bosses.
Generous offer for their return. We've come to play the odds and win back the souls you stole. But tell me, are you feeling lucky?
Bad day for Anio and his investors. Investors are eyeing those dropped points. That broker's carrying a lot of points. This is a risky transaction.
So where do you actually deposit these? Is it supposed to go into there and this place?
It's a hostile market,
yes,
for Annual Corp. Broker down!
So I think I might be a bit busy running this, so I might not be able to explain these different features that are here.
Come on, Broker! How long are you going to let them do this to you?
Investors are eyeing those dropped points!
Basically, we are not allowed to bring our companions with us, so I might want to actually equip an enemy sense mod on my Warframe.
Points in the open! Annual Corp on the comeback!
It seems like my energy is completely drained all the time, so I don't even have time to use the Ironhide. Unless there are actually power-ups to be collected, which there might be.
Broker down!
But there's something here.
Capitalization!
That's going to help us a bit.
Big capitalization for Annual Corp! Points in the open!
Yeah, there are multiple fight levels, so it's going to be...
Investors are eyeing those dropped points! Annual Corp on the comeback!
It's going to be a bother.
Points in the open!
Now does that region go over to the next round?
Training is complete! Tenno Real in the win! Investors nervous. Brokers in position. The bell about to ring. This is the index!
Is the Ironhide carried over?
You never were much of a gambler. Haven't you risked enough already?
If you're referring to all the titles and assets you failed to steal out of my resignation,
so do we now face a different set of brokers? Possibly.
And seen the truth of wealth. I'm you. The rising tides of prosperity ought to raise all who brave the ocean.
There's actually an energy orb down there.
Careful, Glass. You might drown.
Points in the open! Investors are eyeing those dropped points! Bad day for Annual and his investors!
Yeah, for the upcoming matches I think I definitely want to see the enemies on my minimap.
Investors are eyeing those dropped points! Best brokers! In the red!
My side.
Investors are eyeing those dropped points!
Come on, Broker! How long are you going to let them do this to you?
Watch this Broker with a bucket load of index points! Will they make it to the vault? Index points up for grabs! Big capitalization for Annual Corp!
need to turn this around. Your livelihood and life depend on it.
Broker down.
At least we are looting some mods from the index, so if there's something good about this mission after all. Quest.
Broker down.
Why are you lingering in my
That's brokers.
Side of things?
In the red. Brokers holding many points look like shiny bait.
Then let's rush in and deposit.
Investors, are you down on the index? There's only one answer. Invest more credit. The void rewards faith.
Investors are eyeing those dropped points. Trading over. Tenno Real in the win. Excited mood. The index begins soon.
Wager them before this gets expensive for you.
Fine, I'll throw in one of the prisoners. Not the one I was looking for anyway. But the girl, she stays with me.
Up here to rich now.
Investors are eyeing those dropped points!
To my side. So where are they in fact? Not seeing any numbers pop up.
Broker down.
Not on my side, not on the enemy. Sometimes difficult to say.
Capitalization. Points in the open.
Actually take stomp.
Broker down.
Maybe you were a clone or hologram or something like that.
Death taking big hits on the index.
Are you trying to stay in my respawn zone? Oh, that's actually not a respawn zone. Like a mag, so these three on my side.
Index points up for grabs!
Yeah, we got.
Glast, why is Neff so interested in Niwa? What are you not telling us?
I can only assume Anyo is trying to bait us back to the index. Thankfully, his gambling is a compulsion. We must win her back for the Myconians.